Hello everyone, welcome to Video Gaming Over 40. I'm your host VGO, and once again we're here at Phoenix Point. We're gonna do this again, people. So the dynamic duo that you saw from my last couple playthroughs, who defended Haven and who pretty much took out a nest with the help of one other guy, we're gonna go after another nest. As you can see, it's starting to get the red is starting to get really big, and if you look over here, there's another one growing. So we gotta take out this nest, hopefully knock out some of this infestation of, you know, the rejects from the lobster shanty, and hopefully we'll be able to take these guys out. Yeah. We're gonna get in here. Enter nest. So we got three guys. I was able to hire one more guy from my Phoenix base. So this is it, and we're gonna use the same tactic we did last time. Just grenade everybody until oblivion. We gave that one guy that only had a grenade launcher, I gave him a shotgun, just in case for any close encounters. But we'll see how we go. Straight to the nade. Oh, so this guy, where is this thing? Is this thing already visible? Where is it? It's over there. Oh, okay. I'm not gonna be able to see him. Alright. Do me a favor. You. Nade land. Right here. Alright. Grenadey. Satisfying. Very satisfying. Very, very satisfying. What's this way over here? What's this way over here? Oh, I don't care about the egg. Not that egg's gonna hatch on us. Can you reach out and touch? Yes, you can. Hit him. He did not like that at all. How about you? Can you get it all the way down there? Almost, but not quite. Alright. Enter. Nobody cares about your telepathic attack. Nobody cares about your issues. Nobody cares about your issues, buddy. But I care about nading you. Give me another one. Yeah. You, come on up. Give him another one. Satisfaction. Oh, hi. Yep, I killed your bud. There. Fuck. What's going on? Why are you not giving me an angle on this dude? Alright. None of this. None of this. He's pretending that we can't. Alright, get over here. Get out of the line of sight on this thing. Yeah, just enter. If he... Time for these kind of shenanigans. Come on. Come on. Oh, look, hi. Hi. We're friends. We're friends. We are friends. We are friends. Really? Really? That's all? That's all he did? Alright, kill him. Thanks. Good work. Excellent work. Enter. I can't believe he got hit. Alright, whatever. Whatever, we're not gonna worry about it. We're not gonna worry about it. Because we got these three killer... We got, I like the fact that I have two guys with rocket launchers. That's going to come into handy when I really have to reach out and touch some people. Oh, I heard you. I heard the Jalai. I heard it. I think a good rule of thumb here. See this? See this right here? I can hit both of these, and I'm going to. See that? Now he wants to prepare. Now they want to prepare. These egg things, they're the only things that are going to give me a little bit of concern. Alright. Alright, come on. Come on in. Come on into us. You're not going to terraform this planet, you creatures from an asteroid. Alright, come on. What are we doing? What are we doing? Alright, let's take a quick look at what this map looks like. Alright. Where am I? In relation to all this. Alright. It looks like we're gonna have to go up this way anyway. Where are my guys? Where are my guys? Okay, we're over here. So, there looks... No, there's no bridge over there. So we're gonna have to go this way. Alright. This is the only way to go. Alright. Sorry about that, guys. Okay. That doesn't concern me. But I will... No, I can't. Okay, never mind. Alright. End your turn. You. Come on up here. Good. No. We don't have to worry about him. In your turn. You. Right there. Good. End turn. End turn. Good. Come on over here. Oh! Oh, hi! Hi. And this is why we like to leave the rockets out. This is why we like to leave the options for rockets. Excellent job, guys. Excellent job, guys. Excellent job. We're gonna clear out this nest. That's what we're doing. We're clearing out this nest with grenades and... Oh, hi. Hi. Don't get this close. Don't get this close. This makes me nervous. Really? This guy, you took a long run. You took a long run. I'm telling you. Do we have any more friends down here? Yeah. Alright. No, we don't. Alright. Blow him away. Whoa! How did you? Bleed to death. Bleed to death. You better not be able to run all the way down there and get me. Good. What the? You jerk. That thing, now they're cheating. Now they're cheating. This is gonna suck. I'm gonna blow my boy's head off. You gotta stop. This is getting ridiculous. How are you guys moving that far down the tunnel without anybody spotting you? I gotcha. We're gonna take care of you. We're gonna take care of you, trust me. And you. No. I want this. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Great, now these things are out. Oh, these things are out. These things have hatched. And they're gonna come right in on me. Panic, I don't care, die. You got nothing. Do you have any in your inventory? What's wrong with this thing? Alright. End turn. You, you're hurting. End turn. Good, run away. Run away and die. Run away and die. Kill him. Good. You move up. Switch the shotgun. Go into Overwatch. Let that thing bleed out. Yeah, we're done. Guys, this is bad. This is bad. Both my boys, both my big guys are completely out of it because they lost an arm. The other guy's head is busted, so they can't do anything. This could be bad. This could be bad, guys. Alright, this ain't the way to go. This ain't the way to go. There could be more enemies over here. We gotta cross. We gotta cross somehow. So we gotta probably go this way. This way. Yeah, we gotta go this long way around. We gotta go this long way around. Alright. Let's go back this way, guys. I don't know if we're going to pull this off, but I do like showing everybody what this game is like and what it's capable of, because I'm telling you, this thing does it. Never out of the fight with these guys. Because while these guys can't use their grenade launchers anymore, they're still carrying a ton of ammo for their grenade launchers that they could still use. They could still give this guy. I don't think I've killed nearly enough crabmen, though. So there are still other creatures out there. So what I should be doing is I should be giving... Oh, hi. Hi. That was good. That was good. That was good. You showed us where he's at. Showed us where he's at. We're gonna give him a little bit of this. That's okay. That's okay. Missed. And he missed because of his broken head. Excellent job. You can't do anything. You get over here. I heard a ooh ha ha tee. I heard the little crabman's battle cry over there. Did you really fumble that? He fumbled his reload. Move up. You move up. Can you reload it this time? Thank you. Sorry we have to move so slow. It's mainly because this... Oh, what does he see? What does he see? Oh, just one of those things? Alright. Well, that actually doesn't matter because we gotta go down there anyway. Oh, what is that? What is that? What is this spot over here? Alright. One of those little things. You, right there. You, right here. hit it? Yes, you can. Hit it. Okay. You're over here. Good. Oh, he doesn't have any more ammo. Alright. Never mind. I see you. I see you. I see you. Are you kidding me? This is gonna seem really crappy. This is gonna seem really crappy, but I gotta keep this guy in front of him. In case that thing comes over, it can grab his face. I need to keep this guy behind him, so that way if that guy shoots, he doesn't kill the other guy. Oh, there's another one. We got plenty of baddies hanging out. This ain't gonna be good. This ain't gonna be good. Alright. Where's that little face thing? Where's that little face thing? You. Can you find it for me? Can you find it for me? There it is. There they are. Alright. Get him. Get him. Good move. Good move. How are you bleeding again? Dead. Dead. All right. Die. I killed myself. Oh, it's over. Oh, it's over. It's over. Oh, that sucks. Well, that's it. That's all she wrote. He can't even heal himself. What's in your inventory? At least he's gonna die first. Yep. Just can't do it. Just can't do it every time. Those grenades are really good, but. Those grenades are really good, but. They're not a guarantee. But I was very pleased at how far those guys got, both in the defensive haven and in taking out the nest. But it happens. It happens. Well, thank you for joining me for this episode of Phoenix Point. Again, learning the tactics, figuring out what's going to work best for me. I think I'm really going to like using heavy ordnance. I like the fact that a lot of times it's one shot, one kill, or one shot enough damage on them that it makes it harder for them to take additional shots on me. So I think either the end of this month, which is March, or the beginning of next month, which is April, I think we're going to get another build. The rumors that I've been reading that we might get another backers build in March or April. So that would be backers build, I think, part 4. So hopefully there'll be even more stuff added, more options for soldiers and everything like that. So this is VG Gaming Over 40. See you next time.